So, how are we doing?
So good.
Okay, well, I'm gonna leave you to sit for a few minutes, so just relax and enjoy, and I'll be right back.
Thanks.
Are your feet sweating?
Mom?
Those booties make my feet sweat. Don't they make your feet sweat?
What are you doing in my room?
Magda left me sitting for 20 minutes. Fine time to take a coffee break.
She's not taking a coffee break. Your skin is supposed to be absorbing the moisture in your mask, in your room.
Let's see what's next on our agenda, shall we? Stop moving, Lorelai. You'll electrocute yourself. Ooh, the Egyptian mud bath. I wonder if a mud bath is one of those things you see in brochures where they wrap you in towels like you're in a cocoon of some sort. That might be nice, especially if their towels are as good as their robes, because I just love these robes. Wonder where they get these robes. Shouldn't be so hard to find a manufacturer. I could order a few of them, one for me, one for you, and one for Rory. I still can't get over it. It really was mud. I mean, I know it said mud bath, but I didn't really think they meant a real mud bath. And the odd thing is, I should have been more repulsed by it. Sitting in a tub of hot dirt, which is basically what mud is, should have made me ill. And yet I really enjoyed it. Did yours have twigs? Mine had twigs. And when I asked the woman about them, she told me they were there because of the healing quality. What are you doing, Lorelai? Stop it, you're pushing me.